सदाशिवसमारंभां शंकराचार्य मध्यमां अस्मदाचार्य पर्यन्तां वंदे गुरु परंपरां पठामि संस्कृतं नित्यं वदामि संस्कृतं सदा ध्यायामि संस्कृतं सम्यक् वंदे संस्कृतमादरं संस्कृतस्य प्रसाराय नैजं सर्वं ददाम्यहं संस्कृतस्य सदा भक्तो वंदे संस्कृतमादरं संस्कृतस्य कृते जीवन् संस्कृतस्य कृते यजन् आत्मानं आहुतं मन्ये वंदे संस्कृतमादरं अहं स्क्रीन शेयर करोमि कृपया म्यूट कर दो रिंकी भगिनी एकम वॉइस चेक एको अस्ति वा वॉइस मध्ये एको अस्ति वा
वॉइस इज क्रिस्टल क्लियर सर
क्रिस्टल क्लियर अस्तु बहु धन्यवाद अहम आरंभम करोमि स्क्रीन अभी दृश्यते वा
यस सर
अस्तु केचन छात्राः पुरतः स्क्रीन न दृश्यते इति अहं मन्ये इदानीं सर्वे छात्राः छात्रान् पुरतः स्क्रीन दृश्यते इति अपि अहं मन्ये मम हस्ते अपि मोबाइल डिवाइस द्वे मोबाइल डिवाइस अस्ति इति कारणात् आरम्भं कुर्मः So I have been teaching about Vartamana Kalaha in the earlier lessons. In the fourth lesson, we talked about Lat Lakara. We talked about the 10 Lakaras. And then we also talked about specifically about Lat Lakara. I requested everybody to see the Parasmaipadi Lat Lakara lesson that I took in the fourth class to see that video again and come to this class because As I told in Sanskritam, it is all about building on the basics. So if you don't know that everything is interconnected, so it is a network of, it's a maze of interconnected things that is finally forming the beauty of this language. So if you don't know, if you don't go step by step, there is no escalator method. There is no lift method. You have to go step by step and you cannot jump steps. Unless you know the previous step, you will not be able to move forward and go to the next step. So I was very specifically asking everybody to the point of irritation, please see my fourth class. For those people who have a problem with my voice, they can listen to other classes. But at the same time, I very specifically said, please learn Lat Lakaraha, please learn Vartamana Kalaha, because that is very, very important. Because Vartamana Kalaha is all about present. What does present mean in Angaleya Bhasha? Present means gift. It is this moment. We are all breathing right now. That is the biggest gift, right? We are all getting up in the morning when, I don't know, half a million people globally have not got up from sleep. We have actually woken up. We are ready for our Sanskritam classes. And that is why it is called present. So let us be present in the class. It is a gift given by the gods to us. But then life is not about just being in present, right? It is always about pratiksha. It is about waiting. It is about your bhavi. It's about your bhavishyat. It is about your future. It is always constantly thinking. Man is constantly thinking about his future. So this class, I want it to begin with a window to the future. So we will learn about Bhavishyat Kal, which technically in Sanskritam language, it is called Rit Lakaraha. So out of the 10 Lakaras, one is done and dusted, which is Lat Lakaraha. What you only need to do is constant practice and Kanthasthi Karana. As I told you before, I am not a very, very puritanist. I am not a very strict Sanskritam teacher. A lot of Sanskritam classes will give you tons of homework to do. Every day you need to write at least for 1 to 2 hours. I have not given any homework to you, but I believe that everybody in this class is responsible enough to come and sit here and spend 1.5 hours of your quality time to listen to me, to learn from me, not maybe from me is the wrong word, to learn together with me, and then also do your punasmaranam on a daily basis. It is extremely important. Coming back again, Bhavishyat Kal is all about future. So this class is about a window to the future. We will also do some other question type of words again after this. But the first focus will be on Bhavishyat Kal, which is technically called Rittulakaraha in Sanskrit. So, I talked about Lat Lakaraha, and let us take the Pat Dhatu. Pat Dhatu in Lat Lakaraha is Ekavachanam Prathama Purushaha is Pathati. Dvivachanam is Pathataha. And Bahuvachanam is Patishyanti. Pathati, Pathataha, Patishyanti. Balakaha, Patati. Balakau, Pathataha. Balakaha, Patanti. Tvam, Pathasi. Yuvam, Pathataha. Yuyam, Pathatha. Aham, Pathami. Avam, Pathavaha. Vayam, Pathamaha. This is what I said is the Lat Lakaraha. Lat Lakaraha Rupani Eva. Vartamana Kale. Prathama Purusha, Madhyama Purusha, Uttama Purusha. When I say this Lat Lakaraha, Parasmaipadi, Atmanepadi, I have not taught you, because in the book Atmanepadi and Parasmaipadi are mixed. But that is not the way I'm teaching you. I'm teaching in a much more logical way, so that you are actually building it step by step. So again, coming back, Parasmaipadi, Latlakaraha, Patudatu, Navarupani, Patati, Patataha, Patanti, Patasi, Patataha, Patata, Patami, Patavaha, Patamaha. Everybody knows the meaning of it. Aham Patami, I am studying. Avam Patavaha, Aham Tvam. I and you, Pathavaha, we too will study. Pathamaha, Vayam Pathamaha, all of us will study. Tvam Patasi, you are studying. Yuvam Patataha, you too are studying. Yuyam Patata, you all are studying. Balakaha Patati, similarly you can say Adhyapakaha Pathayati, Balakaha Patati, Chatraha Patati, Mahila Patati, Purushaha Patati. This Patati means Ekavachanam Prathama Purushe. This should get into your brain. Once that is done, Bhavishyat Kal is much more straightforward. You have to just add one Ishya, Ishya, Ishya to all those 3 by 3, 3 columns, three rows, 3 columns is what I learned, what you learned in Lat Lakaraha. You need to extend it forward and just add what Ishya, Ishya, Ishya. So, Prathama Purushaha Patitatu Rittulakaraha. Rittulakara, I told you, is Bhavishyakalaha, is Patishyati. Bhavan Patishyati. Bhavantau Patishyataha. Bhavantaha Patishyanti. Patishyati, Patishyataha, Patishyanti. It is so straightforward. Patati, Patataha, Patanti will become Patishyati, Patishyataha, Patishyanti. So if you learn one of the forms, which is Lat Lakara, is the basic form, automatically, if you just add the Ishya, 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 your Bhavishyat Kal is also done for Prathama Vibhakti, for Prathama Purusha, Ekavachanam, Divachanam, Bahuvachanam, Aham Idani Meva Uktavan, Aham Idanim, Madhyamo Purushaha Shabdaha Abhi Idani Mevadami. Tvam Patishyasi. Latlakaran Tvam Patasi. Either Ishyati will get added. So Pate plus Ishyasi will become Patishyasi. That Ishyasi will get added. Tvam Patishyasi. Yuvam Patishyataha, यूयम् पठिष्यथा उत्तम पुरुषः कहम् दृश्यते अहम् पठिष्यामि पठ प्लस इट इज पठामि बट यू जस्ट ऐड द इष्य इन बिटवीन पठ प्लस इष्या प्लसामि दैट इज अ मैथमेटिकल यूनिट थिंग पठिष्यामि आवाम पठिष्यावः वयम् पठिष्यामः सो लेट मी जस्ट रिपीट ऑल द नाइन फॉर्म्स अगेन पठिष्यति पठिष्यतः पठिष्यन्ति द इष्य हैज गॉट एडेड इन बिटवीन पठति पठ प्लस इष्य प्लस इति सो इट इज नॉट पठ प्लस इष्य प्लस ति पठिष्यति पठ प्लस इष्य प्लस तः पठिष्यतः पठ प्लस इष्य प्लस अन्ति पठिष्यन्ति पठ प्लस इष्य प्लस असि मध्यम पुरुष एकवचनम पठिष्यसि पठ प्लस इष्य प्लस तः पठिष्यतः पठ प्लस इष्य प्लस ध पठिष्यध पठ प्लस इष्य प्लस मी पठिष्यामि पठ प्लस इष्य प्लस वः इष्या प्लस वः पठिष्यावः पठ प्लस इष्या प्लस मः पठिष्यामः Now you will ask, somebody will think, why is this fellow telling it 9 times, plus ishya, I am only telling it, so that through repeated shravanam, it would have by now gone into your brain. If not, after this class, again listen to my video, listen to it once or twice, automatically, this patishyati, patishyataha, patishyanti, prathama purushaha, tri vachaneshu. त्वं पठिष्यसि युवां पठिष्यतः यूयं पठिष्यथ अहं पठिष्यामि आवां पठिष्यावः वयं पठिष्यामः सो इन अ शॉर्ट फॉर्म आई हैव रिटन व्हाट इज द शॉर्ट फॉर्म आई हैव रिटन प्रथम पुरुषे इष्यति इष्यतः इष्यन्ति व्हाट डस पठिष्यति मीन आई डिड नॉट एक्सप्लेन इट Patishyati means Bhavan Patishyati. He will study tomorrow. Bhava study or learning or reading also is Padhidadu only in Sanskritam. Bhavan Patishyati ityukte Bhavan Shvaha Parashvaha Adya Nasti. Idani Nasti, not now, Kinchit Samaya Anandaram, in the future. Maybe after an hour, maybe after 1 hour, maybe after 10 hours, maybe tomorrow, maybe after a month, maybe after an year. We'll qualify all that. Kada padishyati. Kada, I have already talked to you earlier itself. Kada means when. And the answer can be the time or the month or the days of the week. Bhavan padishyati ityukte. That person, he will study. Bhavati Patishyati. I told you there is no linga vedams in vedams in lakaras. So Patishyati can be used for pratham pullingam, strilingam, and nabumsakalingam. Bhavan Patishyati, Bhavati Patishyati. Bhavati Patishyati itte she will study. When? Not now. Will study. Maybe after 5 minutes. Maybe after 10 minutes. Maybe after a day. But she will study. Bhavati patishyati. Bhavan. Sorry, not Bhavan. Let us use some of the other things that you learned. You can also use the Sarvanama Shabdas. So Sarvanama Shabdas I explained to you. Other than Bhavan and Bhavati, which I explained to you, will come in Pradhamma Purusha. There are other Sarvanama Shabdas also. Tat patishyati. Tat patishyati means that will study is what the English translation is. But I told you, Tat ityukte napumsaka lingam eva. There are napumsaka lingams in Sanskrit which are jiva vachakams. For example, mitram. Mitram aham uktavan. Mitram napumsaka lingam eva. Parantu, mitram is a jiva vachaka shabdam. Jiva vachaka shabdam eva. Iddi karanat, mitram padishyati or tat padishyati. He, that will study. Tat can be replaced by mitram padishyati. There are certain important words life should know because it may look like napumsaka lingam, but they are jiva vacha shabdam. Kalatram. Kalatram ityukte, you can figure out what is the meaning of kalatram. Bharya. Bharya is a स्त्रीलिंग आकारांत पदमेव कलत्रम इत्युक्ते अभी भार्या एव परंतु कलत्रम इज नपुंसक लिंग शब्द सो तत् पठिष्यति कलत्रम पठिष्यति सम्यकेव भवन्तौ पठिष्यतः दोस टू पीपल विल स्टडी भवन्तः पठिष्यन्ति दे ऑल विल स्टडी ऑल दोस भवान भवती मिक्स भवन्तः पठिष्यन्ति मध्यम पुरुष उत्तम पुरुष एक्सप्लेन टू इट सो स्ट्रेट फॉरवर्ड व्हाई इज इट सो स्ट्रेट फॉरवर्ड ओनली त्वम युवाम यूएम यू यू टू यू ऑल कैन कम इन मध्यम पुरुष नथिंग एल्स विल कम इन मध्यम पुरुष उत्तम पुरुष अभी बहु सरलमेव अहम ऐ आवाम ऐ एंड वन मोर पर्सन ऐ एंड यू वयम ऑल ऑफ अस अहम पठिष्यामि ऐ विल स्टडी आवाम पठिष्यावः वी टू विल स्टडी वयम पठिष्यामः वी ऑल विल स्टडी त्वं पठिष्यसि यू विल स्टडी युवाम पठिष्यतः यू टू विल स्टडी यूयम पठिष्यतः यू ऑल विल स्टडी एंड देन इंस्टेड ऑफ यू नो दोस वर्ड्स दैट व्हाटएवर यू नो यू कैन इन प्रथम पुरुष यू कैन राइट मानवः पठिष्यति द मैन विल स्टडी पुरुषः पठिष्यति द मैन विल स्टडी अगेन महिला पठिष्यति द वुमन विल स्टडी तरुणः पठिष्यति द यंग मैन विल स्टडी तरुणी पठिष्यति द यंग वुमन विल स्टडी कर्मकरः पठिष्यति द वर्कर विल स्टडी जस्ट बिकॉज़ ही हैज टू लर्न समथिंग सो ही विल स्टडी द वर्कर इन ऑर्डर टू इंक्रीज द स्किल्स ही नीड्स टू स्टडी समथिंग कर्मकरः पठिष्यति अध्यापकः पठिष्यति द टीचर आल्सो लाइक आई बिफोर टीचिंग यू students I also need to come and prepare a little right adhyapakah patishyati the teacher also has to study the teacher will study similarly vidyarthi patishyati the vidyarthi will study the student will study so patishyati is all about future it is not about now but it is about a little later on the future the immediate future or the distant future also patishyati patishyatah patishyanti patishyasi patishyatah I only use the pat dhatu right now, but I told you there are 2000 plus dhatu rupams. So it is time now to start understanding a few other dhatus and also add those dhatus to this ishya, ti, ishya, taha, ishya, anti. Kriya dhatavah. Aham purve eva uktavan gacchati gamu dhatu eva moola rupam. Gacchati means to go patati patidadu idanim eva aham vivaranam dattavan patati to learn to read patati patidadu patati means to fall something has fallen from my hand to fall that is patati vadati is from vadadatu means whatever I am doing right now is vadati to speak it is atmanepadi rupam so it is vadati vadatah vadanti vadasi vadatah vadatha vadami vadavah vadamah pibadi comes from padatu pibadi is not from pibadatu pibadi is from padatu so there will be some variations no as I told you sanskritam is not just like mathematics alone it is a language so it's a science and an art also so there will be some variations some variances and yes, I'll explain to you those small differences so you will study the main core which is same and then some variances here and there what it is I'll explain to you pibati comes from padatu these are all the first what I have written gachati patati patati vadati pibati these are all vartamana kala eva these are all latlakarams these are all prathama purusha ekavachana latlakara eva we will now transform them into bhavishyat kal or ऋट्लकार लिखति इज टू राइट लिखति इज फ्रॉम लिखतातु इट मींस टू राइट नयति मींस टू कैरी इट कम्स फ्रॉम द नी धातु नयति इज नॉट द नई धातु इट इज द नी धातु पश्यति मींस टू सी इट कम्स फ्रॉम द दृश्य धातु पश्यति कम्स फ्रॉम द दृश्य धातु
Prichati means to ask, comes from the prach dhatu. So prich dhatus, prichati is the vartamana kalaha, let lakaraha, ekavachanam, prathama purushaheva. The dhatu is not prich, but it is prach. So small difference. Milati, I told, to join. Milati means to join or to get something. Milati, tatra milati, you will get it there. Dugdam kutra milati, where will I get milk? Dugdam tatra milati. One fellow is trying to show me that the shop there, tatra, there. Dugdam tatra milati, milk you will get there. Milati is meaning is you will get there also. Prapnoti, milati eta sarvam. You can interchangeably use these words. Or milati matlab to meet somebody also. Modi Mahodaya and Amit Shah, then they meet Milati Eva. Meeting is also Milati. Meeting two people, three people, five people, 1,000 people. So Milati Eva. Melanam, Milati. The Dhatu is Milidhatu. Astu. Now comes the. We will explain each one of this Dhatu. We will take a little time to explain each one of this Dhatu. Give me a minute. Gacchati is Gamudatu. So Gacchati is the Ekavajanam Pradama Purushaha Ekavajanam Latlakaraha. Gacchati, Gacchataha, Gacchanti, Gacchasi, Gacchataha, Gacchata, Gacchami, Avam Gacchavaha, Vayam Gacchamaha, Latlakarupa. But the Bhavishyakal is not Gacchishyati, but it is Gam plus Ishya plus Ati. So it will be Gamishyati. So first difference. Gacchati, the Dhatu is Gamadhatu. So it is not Gacchishyati. Gacchishyati Ashuddhameva. You should not use Gacchishyati. It is wrong. So are all the other remaining eight forms, all the nine forms. It is not Gacchishyati, Gacchishyataha, Gacchishyanti. It is Gamishyati. Because Gam is the Dhatu, and this is where you need to know the Dhatu. Unless you know the Dhatu, you will not be able to do all the 10 Lakaras. The first Lakara you can escape, just with Gacchati. But for the other nines, you need to know the Dhatu, Dhatu plus some formula. That is what the Lakara will become. Gamishyati, Bhavan Gamishyati, Gamishyati, Bhavantau Gamishyataha, Bhavantaha Gamishyanti. Shramyatam. Bhavan gamishyati, bhavantau gamishyataha, bhavantaha gamishyanti. Karmakaraha gamishyati, the worker will go later. Later means gamishyati. Karmakarau gamishyataha, two workers will go later. Karmakaraha, karmakarau. Karmakaraha gamishyanti. All the workers will go later. Tvam gamishyasi, yuvam gamishyataha, yuyam gamishyatha, aham gamishyami, avam gamishyavaha, vayam gamishyamaha. Aham gamishyami means I will go later. Avam gamishyavaha means I and other person, I and you will go later. Vayam gamishyamaha. We all will go later. Tvam gamishyasi. You will go later. Yuvam gamishyataha. You too will go later. Yuyam gamishyatha. You all will go later. That is the gamadhatu. Gacchati. It has to go into your brain. Patati. Aham purveva. Vivranam dattavan. Patati, patataha, patanti, patishyati, patishyataha, patishyanti, patasi, patataha, patata, patishyasi, patishyataha, patishyata, patami, patavaha, patamaha, patishyami, patishyamaha, patishyamaha. I told both the lut and strut. Why did I say that? It is through constant learning, constant listening, constant shravanam that you will learn all these forms. A lot of these students in this class actually don't require all this. They are all sitting here for for some reason or the other. At least, but I know 20-25% of this class doesn't require all this because they've already learned all. But I know there are 75% students in this class for whom these are first time they're listening in properly in their life. So it is for them, and I have to consider everybody in this class when I'm taking this class. For them, some of them would have learned it in 8th, 9th, 10th, but totally forgotten after that. It is for them, when I say this, it is ringing a bell in their minds, and then they know, oh, this is what I learned in my 8th class when I got 100 out of 100 in Sanskrit. So it is for them, it is for people who first time, and it is also these people who already know Sanskrit. Some of them are MA, some of them are diploma, postgraduate diploma and all that, but they are all here in this class. Because they all want to listen. And the beauty of this language is you can keep listening to this. The more you listen, the more you are emphasizing the whole thing in your brain, and then it will automatically be in your subconscious mind. And whenever you want to bring it to the conscious mind, automatically the word will, I want to go tomorrow, aham shuha gamishyami, automatically come to you, the way your mother tongue comes to you. Patati. Patati means to fall. Luckily, the dhatu is also dhatu, it's also pat dhatu only. So patishyati, patishyataha, patishyati. Vrikshaha patishyati. The tree will fall later. Vrikshaha patishyati. Vrikshau patishyataha. The two trees will fall later. Vrikshaha patishyati. All the trees, a lot of trees are there, all those trees will fall later. Ishya, ishya, ishya. Ishya means later. Tvam patishyasi yuvam patishyata. Tvam patishyasi yuvam patishyataha yuyam patishyata aham patishyami. I will fall later. Avam patishyavaha. I and you, we too will fall later. Vayam patishyamaha. We all will fall later. There is no reason to fall. Don't fall. But for the purpose of explaining, I have to tell you. Aham patishyami. Avam patishyamaha. Vayam patishyamaha. Very straightforward. Just like patadadu, there is no complication like the gamadatu, where the gut will change to gum. Vadati. Vadati means, I am constantly talking, aham vadami bhavan vadati, vadadatu. So how do you use vadadatu? Adhyapakaha vadati, latlakaram, which means adhyapakaha is talking right now. Adhyapakaha, say for example, I, Prasad, is talking, adhyapakaha vadati. Adhyapakaha vadishyati, he will talk later. Adhyapakau vadishyataha. Male teacher, adhyapakaha is a male teacher, adhyapika is a female teacher. Adhyapikaha vadishyanti, all the teachers, male or female, adhyapikaha samanam eva vadishyanti. Tvam vadishyasi, you will talk later. Yuvam vadishyataha, yuyam vadishyatha. So vadudadu will become vadu plus ishya plus the same formula. So vadishyasi, vadishyataha, vadishyatha. Aham vadishyami, I will talk later. Aham vadishyami, I will talk later. Or I am talking later. But later is an ishya. I will be talking later. Avam vadishyavaha, vayam vadishyamaha. Vadati dadu, vadati vadadatu. Pibadi, complication starts. Pibadatu is not a dadu, pib is wrong. It is padatu. And the ishya formula is not applicable here. It is pasyati. Bharavaha pasyati. What is bharavaha? Bharavaha matlab porter. You go to railway station. He has carried a lot of weight. You know, you've got 10 suitcases. You're going for a vacation. So porter comes and asks you, and you give him a lot of suitcases. He will keep some here. He will keep some here. He'll keep some here. And he'll walk. After the walking, he is very tired. He wants to drink a glass of water. So he will drink water. How will you say that? Bharavaha pasyati. Pasyati means he will drink water. Pasyati. It is not pa ishyati and all that. The ishya is not there. Pasyati, pasyataha, pasyanti, pasyasi, pasyataha, pasyatha, pasyami, pasyavaha, pasyamaha. भारवाहः पास्यति भारवाहौ पास्यतः भारवाहः all those porters पास्यन्ति they will all drink water in the railway station all those porters will drink water पास्यन्ति त्वं पाश्यसि पास्यसि युवा पास्यतः यूयं पास्यतः अहं पास्यामि आवां पास्यामः वयं पास्यामः that it is automatic after you listen you will know it, you know the pashya doesn't look good right sometimes your sixth sense also works pashyati pashyatah pashyanti doesn't look right so there is something wrong so it is pasyati pasyatah pasyanti pasyasi pasyatah pasyatah pasyami pasyavah pasyamah likhati likhati means to write but the dhatu is likhatatu सो लिखति लिखतः लिखन्ति प्रथमा पुरुषे पुरुषे एकवचनं द्विवचनं बहुवचनं इन लट्लकार फॉर्म बट त्रिट्लकार फॉर्म इज नॉट लिखिष्यति लिखिष्यति इज रॉन्ग यू शुड नॉट यूज इट इट इज लेखिष्यति अगेन जस्ट लिसन लेखिष्यति मोर कंफर्टेबल टू से लेखिष्यति राइट इफ इट इज नॉट कंफर्टेबल यू हैव टू मेक इट कंफर्टेबल बिकॉज़ लिखिष्यति इज रॉन्ग इफ आई विल राइट इज अहम् लेखिष्यामि अध्यापकः लेखिष्यति मीन्स अध्यापकः विल राइट लेटर अध्यापकः लेखिष्यति अध्यापकौ लेखिष्यतः अध्यापकाः लेखिष्यन्ति त्वं लेखिष्यसि यू विल राइट लेटर युवां लेखिष्यतः यू टू विल राइट लेटर यूयं लेखिष्यथ यू ऑल विल राइट लेटर लेखिष्यति लेख लेख प्लस इष्य प्लस दैट फॉर्मूला यू कैन यूज अहम् लेखिष्यामि आई विल बी राइटिंग लेटर आवाम लेखिष्यावः वी टू विल बी राइटिंग लेटर विल बी राइटिंग दैट इज व्हाट एक्चुअली द ती ती मींस प्रेजेंट कंटीन्यूअस टेंस एव बट देन नाउ इट विल बी लेटर फ्यूचर फ्यूचर टेंस इन इंग्लिश वयम् लेखिष्यामः वी ऑल विल राइट लेटर नयति मींस टू कैरी धातु इज नी धातु नयति नयतः नयन्ति प्रथम पुरुषे एकवचनं वयं पूर्वे गत सप्ताहायां पठितवन्तः नयति नयतः नयन्ति बट अगेन लाइक लिख द कॉम्प्लिकेशन इज इट इज नॉट नीष्यति नीष्यति इज रॉन्ग इट इज नेष्यति अगेन आई टोल्ड अबाउट माय फेवरेट भारवाहः भारवाहः मींस द पोर्टर इन द रेलवे स्टेशन और इन द एयरपोर्ट में यू डोंट हैव भारवाहस Only the railway station and bus stand you will see. So, bharavaha, bharam, which means the weight or suitcase or suitam or your bag or whatever it is. Bharavaha, neshyati. He will carry the bharavaha, the porter. He will carry. Bharavaha, neshyati. Bharavaha, how? Neshyataha. Bharavaha, haha. Neshyanti. Neshyanti means all the porters will carry. Tvam neshyasi, yuvam neshyataha, yuyam neshyatha, aham neshyami, avam neshyavaha. We too will carry or will be carrying and vayam neshyamaha. Nayati, nidatu, neshyati, neshyataha neshyanti, neshyasi neshyataha neshyatha. Neshyami, Neshyavaha, Neshyamaha. Pashyati is to see. Pashyati is to see. Pradhama vibhakti, ekavachanam, divachanam, bhuvachanam. Pradhama vibhakti, shamyatam, pradhama vibhakti nasti. Pradhama purushe, latlakarasya, ekavachanam, divachanam, bhuvachanam will be pashyati, pashyataha, pashyanti. But the dhatu is not pashya, but it is drisha. Drishudhatu eva gets converted into pashyati in latlakare ekavachanam. So drishudhatu will be drakshyati. So it is not drishyati, it is drakshyati. Kshya will come and draksha will become. So drishudhatu's nine forms are drakshyati. Kaha drakshyati? Dantavaidyaha drakshyati. The dentist, dantavaidyaha is a dentist. दन्तवैद्यः द्रक्ष्यति दन्तवैद्यौ द्रक्ष्यतः द टू डेंटिस्ट्स दन्तवैद्याः द्रक्ष्यन्ति All those dentists will be seeing it. Drakshyanti. Plural, Bahuvachanam. Then why did I change it? Because the Kartrupadam is not now Danta Vaidyaha, it is Danta Vaidyaha. So I told you in Kartari Prayogam, the Kriyapadam will track the Kartrupadam. Explained to you earlier itself. So Danta Vaidyaha Drakshyati, one dentist will see it. Danta Vaidyau Drakshyataha, two dentists will see it. Danta Vaidyaha, all those dentists will see it later on. So it will be Danta Vaidyaha Drakshyanti. Prichati means to ask. Okay. Drakshyati, Drakshyataha, Drakshyanti. Drakshyasi, Drakshyataha, Drakshyatha. Drakshyami, Drakshyavaha, Drakshyamaha. Aham Drakshyami. I will see it later. Anantaram is actually later, but I am explaining to you, the later word cut, literal translation I am not giving, so somebody should not come and say, sir, you said later, but you did not say Anantaram. Anantaram is later, but I am trying to explain to you, I am explaining to you Bhavishyat Kalam, so I will do it after some time later. Aham Drakshyami, Avam Drakshyavaha, Vayam Drakshyavaha. Prachati is Prachidatu. Prachati is prachidatu. So prachati prachataha prachanti. Prachati prachataha prachanti is the prachati, not prachati. Prachati prachataha prachanti is the letlakara prathama purushe ekavachanam divachanam bahuvachanam parantu vishitkala or letlakare that prach will become prakshyati. Kaha prakshyati? Rogi prakshyati. Who is a rogi? Somebody who is sick. Somebody who is sick. Rogi prakshyati. The sick patient. The rogi is a patient. Patient will ask. One patient. Rogi. Rogyau. Rogyaha. That is the three forms. Rogi. Rogyau. Rogyaha. Rogyau. Prakshyataha. Rogyaha prakshyanti, prakshyati, prakshyataha, prakshyanti. One sick person is asking, two sick person is not asking now, will ask later. Two sick persons will ask later, maybe to the doctor or whoever it is. All those sick persons will ask later. Drakshyati, prakshyati. Prakshyataha prakshyanti. Prakshyasi tvam prakshyasi. You will ask later. Yuvam prakshyataha. Yuyam prakshyatha. Aham prakshyami. I will ask maybe a question eva. Prashnam prakshyami. Aham prashnam prakshyami. Means I will ask a question. I am not using the prashnam here because the karma padam I am not using. Aham prakshyami. Avam prakshyavaha, vayam prakshyamaha. That is prachidatu. So it is the forms will become prakshyati, prakshyataha, prakshyanti. Milati, I explained to you what is milati, to join or to meet. Milati also, the dhatu is milidatu. And it is also not milishyati, but it is melishyati. Melishyati, melishyataha, melishyanti. Melishyasi, yuva melishyataha, yuyam melishyatha, aham melishyami, aha melishya, ava melishyavaha, vayam melishyavaha. These may look like tongue twisters for people who are getting it for the first time. And manasi sambramaha abhi agachati, chintamastu, sarvam samyakeva bhavishyati. Everything will happen for good. Avishyati, you just need to practice, constant listening, constant reading, constant writing. That is the only solution. So you might have seen I am writing every day in the morning. Some of the 90% of the class does not even respond. Pradispandaha na agachati. Pradispandaha itute feedback from the class. Pradispandaha na agachati. Parantu aham mama karmam karomi. I am doing my job. Or my karma, and my karma is to teach you and remind you. Aham mama karmam karomi. avantaha karmam kim, your job, your task or the karmam that you need to do is to study. So you need to constantly study, constantly read. Tadrisham karodi cheteva sarvam samyak bhavishyati. Only if you do like that, sarvam samyak bhavishyati. I told you, ishya means automatically in Sanskritam, ishya, isya, that is all means bhavikalam eva, bhavishyatkalam. I want to just do some brain exercise here again, which is what I will do the next. But before that, I want to just pause for a minute, have a glass of water, and also ask anybody who has got any doubts here to ask me any doubt. Anybody has any doubts on what has been taught so far?